Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I have come up with one more logic building problem, that is encoding three strings. So the problem is, you will be given three strings and you must break each individual string into three parts, such as first part, middle part and last part. And the rule for breaking will also be defined in the problem statement. Suppose if the number of characters in the given string are in multiples of 3, then each split part will contain equal number of characters. As you can see, in input 3, the string is Janardhan, which is of 9 characters, that is multiple of 3. So the first part is getting 3 characters. The middle part is getting 3 characters and the last part is getting 3 characters, like this. Suppose if the number of characters in the string are not in multiples of 3 and if there is one extra character, then that extra character should be part of middle part. That is, as you can see in the input 1, that is John, it's not multiple of 3. I mean, the length is not multiple of 3 and there is one extra character that is assigned to the middle part, like this. Now, suppose if the number of characters in the string are not in multiples of 3 and there are two extra characters, then the front and last part will get one extra character than compared to the middle part, as you can see with input 2. So it is having two extra characters than compared to the multiple of 3. So the first part and the last part are getting one extra character than compared to the middle part. So this is what the problem that will be defined to you clearly. And this is how you need to identify the first part, middle part and last part for the given three input strings. And you are supposed to concatenate the respective parts into the output variable separately and toggle only output 3, that is the concatenation result of last parts. Toggle that case and you are supposed to return the result as a result object. So this is what the problem statement is. Here you can find the explanation. So output 1 is going to be the concatenation of first part of input 1 plus first part of input 2 plus first part of input 3. Output 2 will be middle part of input 1 plus middle part of input 2 plus middle part of input 3. Output 3 should be concatenation of last part of input 1, last part of input 2, last part of input 3, and the entire thing has to be toggled. That is uppercase to lowercase and lowercase to uppercase. This is what the problem statement. And you are supposed to return these three outputs as arguments to the result constructor. So this is what the problem statement. You will be given three input strings. You are supposed to generate three output strings with the given encoding scheme and you are supposed to result it as a result object. Let me quickly run through my code and show you how I have achieved implementing this. Let me first run through the example test case what I have picked up. So it is John, Johnny and Janardhan. So there you can see you are getting this three strings. Now coming to the code, as said in last videos also, you are not going to read any input in the placement exam. You start implementing from here. So what I have done is, the given three input strings, I have copied into a SRA. And then, I have initialized first, middle and last three strings as empty initially. And I for loop's purpose and N for calculating the length. So I am running through the loop for three times. Since I have three inputs and I'm checking if the length is 0, if the the length is multiple of 3. I'm just checking if the length is multiple of 3. Then I'm performing this. That is first, middle and last should have same number of characters. So for that purpose, I'm running this particular block. And if the length of the string is having one extra character, then this particular block is going to get that first, middle and last. And if the length is not multiple of 2 and having 2 extra characters, then this particular selected block is going to get me that first, middle and last part. And once I acquire the first, middle and last concatenated results on my desktop, I'm just displaying this. But as mentioned, in the placement exam, you are going to create an object with respect to the class, you can see over there, and then you can just pass this first, middle, last dot two uppercase as arguments to that particular constructor of the object. So this is what my solution to this particular problem of encoding 3 strings with the given conditions. If anybody can further optimize this code, you can optimize the problem and you can provide the solution in the comment section. I'll come up with one more logic building problem in my next video. Thanks for watching.